उर्फी जावेद इज ऑल सेट टू रूल द ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म विद हर न्यू ओरिजिनल शो फॉलो कर लो यार। सरप्राइजिंगली पीपल आर लविंग द शो सो मच सो दैट हर कमेंट सेक्शंस आर फिल्ड विद मैसेजेस लाइक आई वॉच्ड द होल सीजन इन वन गो एंड आई वांट मोर ऑफ इट एएसएपी। बिंज द होल सीजन एंड ऑल आई गॉट टू से इज यू आर सच अ क्वीन। दिस गर्ल इज फुल ऑफ लाइफ एंड एम्बिशन। शी हैज अ क्लीन हार्ट बट द क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज द शो अबाउट एंड व्हाई आर पीपल लाइकिंग इट सो मच। वेल इट्स अ रियलिटी शो अबाउट उर्फी जावेद एंड हर लाइफ। इन दिस सीरीज यू कैन सी Urfi with her sisters, brother and mother. And do you remember this epic moment when Ori and Urfi, the two sensational social media influencers, posed together for the paps? Yes, you will also witness why did Urfi and Ori meet that day and why they posed like friends in this series. So basically, the show is all about the life of Urfi behind the camera. Like how she calls and gets clicked by paparazzi, how she prepares her creative dresses, her talks with family related to career and work, and discussions on regrets about her past, present and future, along with lots of drama, fights and tears. The special thing about this show is that it's all unscripted. It's real and unfiltered. So, basically, with this show, Urfi wants to showcase her struggles and the hurdles behind creating the life that she lives now. She also says that she wants to be as successful as Shah Rukh Khan and wants to own a private jet. And for that, she is working really hard without any distractions. Regarding the show, some people think it's the Indian version of the Kardashians because it has a similar format and style. But according to Urfi, it's very different from the Kardashians. And you'll understand that when you watch it. But she says she wants to become Indian Kim Kardashians in terms of fashion, fame, and money.